Absolutely, there must be an overhauling of the anti-defection law. Personally, it should be scrapped. There must be some other mechanism. But if you don't want to scrap it, then you please bring about a more effective, a law which has not worked as a farce, which doesn't work as a farce in this country.
Thanks a lot, sir. I think it goes to say that system should be seen with a clear
view. Yeah, we actually need a new thinking. We need a new thinking, maybe we need a fresh look at all our laws. We need a more practical approach to politics in India. I think we all have double standards. We live life at two levels. At one level, we have standards for others which we don't claim for ourselves, which we don't have ourselves.
Let's look at it from a very different point of view. You know, you studied law and you thought, I think those ideas were there when you started. And you thought that, you know, it can, the kind of politician, the political system we have, how do you
personally think that this requires a holistic approach? I mean, we can't approach the polity alone and say we must clean it. You know, India is not just represented by the polity, okay? The polity is the face that India shows to the rest of the world. The polity is certainly corrupt. But I think the problem is far more deep. And the root cause of the problem is lack of rapid economic development and rampant illiteracy. What we need today in our country, before anything else, is a mass literacy program. When people are literate, they are thinking human beings. And when they are thinking human beings, lots happen. They will choose the right people. They will take the right decisions. They will criticize the right people at the right time. Right? So we need a mass literacy program. And I'm talking about primary and secondary education. I'm not talking about higher education. We need mass literacy, free education, compulsory education at that level. Right? So that at least everybody in India knows how to read and write and knows how to think. That's number one. We need a massive effort in infrastructure development. We need roads, we need highways, we need electricity, we need water, we need shelter. Yes, it's the one thing that our country lacks is infrastructure.